Здоровица, comrades, citizens, brothers and sisters, men of our mighty Red Army. Я товарищ полковник Дима Велищенков. My words are addressed to you, my dear friends. We bring great news to you. The plague which has infected our homeland is swiftly being eradicated, and with that, we have returned our Russian state to its former Soviet glory. We have made great strides in fighting back the infection, but the battle is not won yet. We must rely on every man, woman, and child to do their part.
Come on,